Welcome to this tutorial on how to straighten videos in Premiere Pro. In this video, we will explore two methods to achieve this task, one using a Premiere Pro plugin and the other manually. When rotating videos to straighten the horizon, it's important to avoid black corners. While there are plugins available for Premiere Pro that can do this automatically, you can also achieve it manually. Let's begin with the plugin method. We'll be using an extension called Horizon Fixer, which can be installed from either the Creative Cloud application directly or the Adobe Exchange website. Once installed, you can open the extension panel, select the clip that needs correction, and easily fix the horizon by drawing a line that follows it. The extension will automatically rotate the video, and you can also make further adjustments manually. If the horizon changes over time, you can enable keyframing, select a point where it's not straight, and fix it again. The extension will calculate the best rotation and zoom level for the frames in between. Now, let's move on to the manual method. First, select the clip and open the Effects Control Panel. Rotate the clip until the horizon is straight. You can draw a path as a guideline if needed, but keep in mind that the controls can make it difficult to get it perfectly straight. Next, zoom the video until the black corners disappear, but avoid over-zooming, as this can reduce the resolution. If the horizon tilt changes over time, create keyframes and adjust the rotation accordingly. Remember to also adjust the zoom to prevent black corners from appearing. You can either use the highest zoom level over all keyframes or keyframe the zoom level as well. In conclusion, we've looked at two methods to stabilize horizons and rotate videos without black corners. While plugins can make the process easier, the manual method works well if the horizon remains consistent over time. With these tips, you'll be able to create professional-looking videos with straight horizons in no time. If you found this tutorial helpful, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tutorials like this. Thanks for watching.